This weekend, heavyweight champion of the world Anthony Joshua will square up against Carlos Takam. In anticipation of the fight, former heavyweight champion Larry Holmes, the man who once defeated Muhammad Ali, had some advice for the young champ about how to stay at the top of his game. His answer: regular sex. Holmes said, "If I had to give him one piece of advice, it would be this: get laid a week before each fight." This advice runs counter to the common boxing wisdom that a fighter should abstain from all sex before a fight. Holmes knows that. He added, "I listened to that for a while, but then found out it was all a lie and you're missing the good stuff, man. He's a heavyweight, he's got to get that shit out of him. But he doesn't want to do it every day or nothing, because that might drain him. You hear that, Anthony? Don't miss the good stuff." This is good advice for all men, not just heavyweight champions. Recent research has found that a man should climax at least 21 times a month to reduce their risk of prostate cancer. And also just to stay in fighting shape. What's good for the champ is good for the gander. Which raises an interesting question: are boxers better in bed than, say, baseball players? What about track stars, wrestlers, or water polo players? If you had to guess, which athletes would you say rate as the best in bed? The answer may surprise you. Give you a hint: they do it underwater.